See that Coast Guard plane?
And I believe this is a B-52 over here. I've been inside of one of those. Look at that Navy helicopter, or the Army helicopter going up there. All right, there is a submarine. Right there.
That does not look like a
Turn left. Feet, you will arrive at your destination.
I rode on one of these years ago down somewhere. Oh, this is a PT boat. Can you imagine all those guys that were inside of this thing, Sophie? A bunch of guys were in here and they had to paddle that to turn the wheel. It's a Civil War submarine. So this is what the president used to fly in, Sophie. But Ronald Reagan used to fly in this. You don't know who that is, do you?
No.
All right, Sophie, whenever you come on a ship, there's always an officer standing right here, and you have to ask permission to come aboard. And they have a board right here that they have a roster of all the officers of the day and who's on the ship and who's not. And so they can keep track of everybody. So this is an anti-aircraft gun to shoot the planes down when they're attacking. And this right here there's a cannon right there. See? Get up in there.
What?
Climb up in there. You don't have to if you don't want to.
I will. It's just a lot of work.
It's just a lot of work.
Yeah.
So there's going to be a guy sitting right here who's looking at that angle meter. No. There's a periscope. That's cool.
In this chair.
So they put their head right there. Can you imagine how loud this thing is when they shoot? Can you really?
Yeah.
What do you see?
I see it looks like a sandy color with black splotches. go?
I'm up here.
Okay.
It's hot. And there's another periscope. So, if I remember correctly,
I wish I could see out.
Keep all the It's hot.
We can't be dead, it's forever.
Oh, really? Here's how we come up with our firing solution. That used to be top secret. That calculate the calculate that thing right there to calculate where the bullets are gonna go.
Okay. Yeah.
Is it all right to raise my head?
What?
All right. It's hot in here.
Yes.
I might need help.
I'd like to see you bend down again.
See, this whole thing spins around. See? Here's the bullets that it shoots right here.
Dang, those are big.
Yeah, and here's the end of the barrel. See ya? And there's three of them. See that?
Yeah.
Three of them. So we have more anti-aircraft guns here. We have a craft gun right there. Then we have this crane right here because they used to put planes right here. And that's a catapult. And of course they turn it sideways and they put the plane on it. And they shoot the catapult the plane off. Which way we go? We're on the yellow tour now. Because that's what it said.
Wait, is he actually speaking?
It's a hologram.
Nah.
How do you make them go? So they had to pump the air down to them through the turner wheels. What'd they figure out? Landing force equipment locker.
Okay. We gotta find an exit and leave. It's hot in here. I need air conditioning. Where's that dog at?
Where they load their shipping. This is the post office in here.
The combat information was the heart of the ship and carrying the mission. Here, information collected by visual monitoring and sonar came together, was evaluated, and relayed to all stations and personnel as appropriate. When required, the activities of the CIC also assisted the commanding officers in search and rescue. The CIC was offered an incident supervisor by the executive officer, who was second in command to the captain. 10 to 12 crewmen worked together in this small space to keep sea ice in function. Working together, men and equipment.
Woo! That's my
answer!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Here, Tristan.
I can't see you.
Quit porn, buddy. Quit porn.
Wow. This is the engine room. Wow. Can you imagine how loud it is in here when all these engines are running?
Okay, we're going up.
Why? This is where they put the gunpowder. This is where they send the gunpowder up right here. That's interesting. And that's where they keep all the gunpowder. In those tubes like that. And so they can just shoot them up there. So this is the way it worked. You could really shoot a lot. That's damage control here. Alright, gotta go down. This is 14. And that's your intercom room.
This way, Papa.
14. Who's this guy?
Okay, and it's just all crap.
Huh?
Stinks in here.
Doesn't it smell good? Oh my goodness. Wow. So this, they're going to control all those guns from there.
Come on, it stinks.
Wow. That is so... That's awesome.
Okay, now we're going to be trying to find an exit here.
This way.
That goes nowhere.
Oh,
I have to go back up those stairs.
I think it goes this way, doesn't it? This way, Sophie. All right, this is CIC.
The combat information center was the heart of the ship in carrying out her mission. Here, information collected by visual means, sonar, radar, and radio came together, was evaluated, and relayed to all stations and personnel as appropriate. When required, the activities of the CIC also assisted the commanding officer in search and rescue, navigation, piloting, and tactical maneuvers. The CIC was often under the immediate supervision of the executive officer, who was second in command to the captain. 10 to 12 crewmen worked together in a small space to keep CIC functioning. Working together, men and equipment were like a central nervous system, connecting crew with each other and with their ship. As one officer reported, during battle,
it's not a secret.
Maya,
watch your head.
Oh, this is where you go to the eye doctor at? Look. They check your vision up there. And they look in your eyes there. And your ears also.
Watch your head.
Man, look how many people they had on staff in the medical bay. Wow. So, they actually had a doctor on board. And of course, the doctor always smoked a pipe while he was examining his patients. So, we have a biological laboratory. Mainly, we're going to treat gonorrhea and syphilis. Surgery doesn't look very sanitary, does it? What is this, cruise quarters? Oh, here's the backside, another operating room. Or is this is sick bay. I was wrong. This is where they put you when you're sick. Oh, we got us an autoclave right here to sterilize our... All the seamen that are sick are in here. And notice all the overhand rails to move stuff around with. So we'll have a nurse there. And all of our six soldiers will be here. Here's a saw to cut your leg off with.
What?
Cut someone, amputate someone's leg. Mm. And shots up there. Lush. So, in today's COVID-19 days, even a battleship had an isolation ward. Check it out. I don't see them putting COVID-19 people in an isolation ward like this. Did you know isolation comes from an Italian word? So, we also have a dentist on board. I mean, all I see them doing here is pulling teeth, really, to be honest with you. They do got an x-ray machine. Check it out. Yeah, this is where they demagnetize the ship. How that works, I don't know, but it's degaussing. Here's church, Sophie. Have church service. Gotta have a preacher on board. I love the old school wiring. Huh? That's what life preservers used to look like. What is it?